This means total weather on a Thursday evening, one that is a whole lot like Wednesday night. That being fairly mild temperatures for this time of the year. The sky is clear, starlit skies out there, and readings are going to fall back through the 60s between now and midnight. Look for a little bit of fog to develop during the overnight hours, very similar to what happened last night. So first thing tomorrow morning, there may be a murky dampness, maybe even some fog in your community. It'll burn off, and we'll enjoy one more nice day with sunshine expected and warm temperatures. Now, there are some showers that'll begin to work their way into western New England, probably during the day on Saturday. But I think for the most part, Saturday turns out to be at least a partly sunny day. The afternoon will probably feature more clouds building along the coastline with an onshore flow developing. And you can pick up clouds in the mountains and way off to our northwest. That's the line of showers, which will weaken until Sunday morning and then perhaps a shower coming through Sunday afternoon. So between now and the middle part of next week, that's our only opportunity to get any rain. And it doesn't look as though it's going to be a whole lot, just some passing showers here during the day on Sunday. 80 degrees tomorrow, 81 in Portland. This will probably be the end of the 80-plus readings as well, as some cooler temperatures begin to arrive here on Saturday, more so on Sunday. And next week will probably be about 15 degrees cooler than we are out there tomorrow. That puts us only in the upper 60s for Monday, Tuesday, back into the 70s by Wednesday.